Before these next two pieces, I want to say a big thank you to Bill and Dee Brehm for their belief in what we do at the School of Music, for their generosity in helping us to commission new works, in supporting students, in making facilities that are fantastic. And when I knew that I was going to retire at the end of this year, I said to Bill, would you write something for this last concert for the chamber choir? We had sung at the groundbreaking for the new facilities at the Moore Building, and we had sung at an event at the Clements Library years ago when we had just become friends. And Bill said that he'd love to. And so these next two pieces Bill wrote and we had arranged for tonight. And we're grateful for the opportunity to do them and grateful for your love and our love to you tonight, Bill and Dee, with these pieces that we sing now.